Hi, welcome back, channel FIFA Mobile. Alright, I think we should stop doing this TOTY exchange because generally we are wasting players here. I think you should focus using the players there into the hero's journey. So once you have completed all this, you can unlock the exchange and you realize actually there are a lot of these Premier League players can get from the TOTY events that be really useful to put them into this exchange instead of having to buy them from market to exchange for one of this fantastic player, which could fetch you about 20 over million in the market. So I hope you have understand that and stopped basically spending on those exchanges which doesn't really yield you much of a return. So you can take a look here. This is the most precious player currently, 29.8 million. It will take a while to sell for sure. Just gonna work hard to get this done over with. Just gonna show you in this video. I've unlocked the hero key to go for the one that has the most returns. As I mentioned earlier, it's important you find the right one so that eventually you know the player is gonna get. And I'm just gonna do one more check here in order to confirm the price. You go to that program and you realize 29.8 million. Alright, so I'm gonna do that and unlock that chapter, which is the phase 4 chapter, using 4 keys. And then with that, we've unlocked, we're gonna carry on the journey. Alright, I'm not gonna share with you the rest of the video. You can watch it your own if you prefer. Generally, it's just individual of those skill games as well as matches, which is extremely easy. So, no frets on that. Just that you need to have 4 Netherlands players and you need 8 Premier League players of any OVR. So make sure you have those. If you can grab those in the market, it will be relatively cheap. You can get anything like 59 OVR as such. Alright, so I'll leave you to watch the rest of the video. Thank you for watching. Do like and subscribe. Goodbye.